The logic and reasoning aspect of music, how you could use logic, how you could use emotions, how you could use intuition, how you could use music theory to write, compose, arrange, transpose, and transcribe music. How to write, compose as if you write your own original classical piece, your mediocre version of Beethoven, of course, at least that's what I do. And how to arrange, how to decipher a song. How to decipher a song? You know, what is triad? What is intervals? What is the chromatic scale? Why was the chromatic scale extracted? What is the chromatic scale? You know, what is whole half? What is the circle of fifth? What is a diatonic scale? Why is the diatonic scale extracted from the chromatic scales to form the musical formula in the Western Hemisphere? We are all also going to learn how to.